reason why I hate Brightside. Brightside is truly a master of con art. They disguise hoaxes as fact. Not for satire, but for education. And they don't even know that what they're showing is fact is their own lie. So technically they're trapped in their own lie. Just like Matthew Santoro said about Hoover, who vacuums. I'm basically going to be doing this. Trying to flank the channel. Flagging them. Reporting the user. Now these are my issues.